All right.
Angel.
Where you at?
Hey.
What a run.
What a run, dude. All right. Good job. Ramsey's played a lockdown. The defense played amazing today. You guys didn't give up any touchdowns, no big plays, a lot of fourth downs and stops. You guys played amazing today. So I'll talk to Coach Zach. And it might be a light practice on Tuesday. But we got from here on out. Next week is the Jamboree. All right. So it's a 2-loss. We're out. I don't think that there is a team in our league that can beat us. If we play like we did today, the defense and the offense, the way we played today, we can run the Jamboree. And the Patriots will come out on top. All right?
Come here, Patriots. All right, I got to pay up on this, Coach. I told you guys if the defense were to shut them out, then I'd buy ice cream. Okay? Everybody's on spring break next week.
Yeah.
So we can talk to Coach Zach.
This
coming week.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Okay.
So we can talk to Coach Zach, get a light practice on Tuesday. Buy the ice cream, right? Because the defense shut them down. You guys are awesome.
Good job,
everybody.
What do we say, Coach Zach?
I know you can't have ice cream. We'll get your shirt.
Right.
And no pineapple, no peanuts.
Alright. Angels.
Alright, so Tuesday, ready?
This is our chance. Let's go.
Get in there. Get in there.
Lead us in there. Let's go, fellas. Lead us, Angel.
Every day.
Good job, Phil.